changes around us. Okay, so there are many objects around us that undergoes changes. Okay, many objects, many things that undergo changes. Atmosphere changes, day and night changes. So there are many objects, there are many conditions which changes around us. So we will talk about what kind of changes are there in objects. Okay, so first we talk about physical change. Physical change includes many things. So first thing is about change in color. It is a physical quantity. So change in color, we will take example. If a mango, raw mango, we have seen raw mango is green in color. Okay, and when it dries, when it gets mature, the raw mango color changes to yellow. That is ripe mango. Okay, so there are many other things also which changes its color. Okay, like day, daytime color is bright, but at the night the color changes to dark. Okay, so second thing is change in shape. Change in shape means any object which undergoes changes by applying pressure or by any condition. So we take example of wheat flour dough ball. Okay, so if we roll the ball, okay, if we roll the dough, it will form into a shape of ball, and if we roll it again, it will convert into chapati. That is, we call roti. Okay, so the shape changes to flat. It becomes flat and it becomes round, circular. But this thing is pretty like a ball. Okay, now taking third thing is change in size. There are many objects around us that may or undergo a change in its size. Okay, so simple example, we are taking that animal, plants and human beings, they grow in size, slowly they grow in size, and the change in size, the height of the tree increases, the height of the human being increases, and the size of animals and height of animals also increases. So students, next change we will study, that is change in position. So every object around us which is at stationary, it does not change, but which is a mobile or moving item, it changes its position with respect to time. So we will take example of clock. So here you can see here that at 3 p.m. okay, the hands of the clock, the small hour and days will be at 3 and the minute hand will be at 12. So after 1 hour, this minute hand will rotate 360 degree and again come to the position 12. Okay, so means it has changed its position, but initially it comes to its final position and initial position. Now talking about the hour hand, it will change to some degree and it will come to 4. Means this has changed its position. So there are many objects around us that changes position. Okay, so earth is also going around the sun, so it also changes position. Okay, summer wise, winter wise. Okay, this is the changing position example. Now we will talk about another change, that is change in physical state. Okay, so here you can see example, there are three states: solid, liquid and gas. We are taking example of ice. Ice is solid. Okay, if we heat it, it will get converted into water. Water is liquid, and if we heat this liquid or water, it will get evaporated and it will convert into water vapor. That is gas. So there are some object around us that changes its state also. Now another example is change in hardness. So there are some objects which are hard, some objects which are soft. So taking example of bread. Bread generally is soft, but when we heat it, it becomes toast. Means it changes from softness to hardness. Another example we can make, batter. Batter is soft, and when we bake it, it converts into cake, and cake becomes hard.